The Daily 2 is brought to you by Charlotte Eye, Ear, Nose, and Throat Associates. Welcome to The Daily 2. I'm Laura Palka. Some 36 million Americans suffer from hearing loss. The good news is there are new advancements in treatment. And joining us today is audiologist Justin McGrath. Justin, we think of the traditional hearing aids, but you say not everyone wants to use those.
That's correct. Not everybody wants to use a traditional hearing device due to the appearance of it, having to change batteries pretty consistently, and also just constantly having to insert and remove them each day and each night, as well as having to clean them.
There's something pretty amazing on the market right now called the Lyric device. Tell us about this.
So the Lyric device is a device that is inserted into the ear and it's worn 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for about 8 to 10 weeks at a time. Every 8 to 10 weeks, a patient will come in and have two new devices inserted into the ear. The devices are water resistant and you can wear them while you're sleeping as well too.
That's unbelievable. So no more changing batteries, which I know can be really difficult for some people.
It can be, especially for people who have dexterity issues. The Lyric device is great because it's inserted into the ear and they wear it 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for that 8 to 10 weeks.
So how does someone find out if they're a candidate for the Lyric?
So the Lyric is typically good for anybody with a mild to moderately severe hearing loss. I always say that everybody is a Lyric candidate until they're not. So if you're interested in the Lyric, contact your audiologist and talk to them about it.
All right. Justin, thank you so much for all the great information. If you'd like to get your hearing checked or find out more about the Lyric device, go to wejustmakesense.com or call the number on your screen. For The Daily 2, I'm Laura Palka.